is a day in the life of Carson Robinson. Let's get started. Gotta do something else to set up. Okay. It's a day in the life of Carson Robinson. Hey, Ariana. Oh, crap. Hello, guys. How you doing up there? Gotta do some character stuff. Step can there do. You Okay, guys. Yeah, that's it. That's it. Yeah. I think maybe I know a little bit more. Let's go. Back on the head. Okay. Another. Bingo! No, not the bingo. Need to go like that. There you go. Do 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 do. Still a day in the life of Carson Robinson.
Rainbow gives you wings. Remember your first bike?
You Okay, guys, that wasn't really a day, but hey, I only got limited time until I have to go to bed, so. But that won't be the end of today. Oh, yeah, by the way, I got this new tripod. So it's like pretty cute. Because it can do that for me. Just like hook up stuff like that. I like the thing is still in my head, but it's fine now. Anyways, what should I do? Well, I have this from my uncle. He gave it to me. It's nice. I like it. It says Varsity Letter for Baseball. He gave it to me since I play baseball, and I really love the sport. Like, I'm going to stick with it. He asked, are you really going to stick with the sport? And I go, yes. He goes, then when we get home, I got a present for you. And I was like, holy crap, this is going to be something goofy. Then he gave me that. So, I'm going to unpeel this strip of Lego tape. Still very sticky. This Lego tape. It's a very good Lego tape. So I'm going to take this tape. And I shall stick it. Un-tear. You guys, bye. I'm kidding. Obviously, I'm sticking it on my forehead. Sorry, this tripod be a little bit stiff sometimes, but you know, I get to it.
Tonight, you all perform admirably, but we have to say goodbye to at least one of you. Now, there was one home cook that brought us a souffle that was clearly head and shoulders above the rest, done by one of the home cooks wearing my apron. An incredible performance from a 19-year-old dishwasher. Well done, Mark.
Nice work, Mark.
You are safe headed to the bathroom.
My first elimination challenge, and I came out on top. This is definitely something that really shows that I'm worth that investment Joe put into me.
Now, there are three home cooks that didn't quite nail it, nor did they do so bad that they have to leave this evening. Ashley, Jermon, Taylor, please head up to the balcony.
Now for the bad news. Two home cooks, both mentors by Baron. Caesar, you know your mixture wasn't perfect. There's nobody in this room that can continue making a souffle with a broken cheese sauce. Ryan, there's excessive egg whites in lumps across your mix. You both made some fundamental errors this evening. Uncle Renee, please step forward. Tonight, you are safe. Head on upstairs. Tonight tasted more of egg white than it did of a cheese souffle. That's why you're leaving this competition.
Ryan, let me tell you, I saw your spirit, your unbelievable cool demeanor. That's why I chose to give you one of my aprons. You've grown throughout this journey. Please keep your head up. You have a beautiful future ahead of you.
Young man, please place your apron on top
of you. Ready for bed.
Okay, ducky.
Not really bad for the first one.
Ariana, they're doing cupcakes on MasterChef. What do you think about that? This is for my vlog. I mean video. What do you think about it? What do you think about it? You don't think anything about it. Okay. Okay. Bye, guys. I need to get ready for bed. Bye.